much trying to start a fight these days while I'm just trying to have a conversation. But I'm not asking permission or begging forgiveness for merely existing in public. We're not defined by their words of hate, but we're sailing past the point of desperation. So we're not asking permission, we're out for vengeance to take back rights that were stolen from us. Singing whoa, whoa, they can't kill us all. Whoa, whoa, they can't kill us all. Prices rise again. We've been pushed out of living in the cities that we grew up in. But the need is more than we need them. The system is dependent on complacency, consumption, and unmet needs to keep us to going into work every morning. Their pockets full and the profits soaring. They use the police to do their bidding to keep us divided and keep us from seeing that freedom in the streets. Starts with unity and not needing police. Starts with you and me. So if you fuck up, I'll still be your friend, cause we need all of us to fight all of them. If you fuck up, I'll still be your friend, cause if we hate cops, you can't act like them. Oh, if you fuck up, I'll still be your friend. What's a human without flaws? We used to be outlaws. If we hate cops, you can't act like them. We can handle our business without their bullshit. And if you fuck up, I'll still be your friend, cause we need all of us to fight all of them. And they can't kill us all. They can't kill us all. Can't